Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside, coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle.
Going for goal!
An early chance there, first of the game.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Strong punch.
Hoists it forward. Neymar tried to play it through.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Bye. Wan-Bissaka. Loose. Matic. Maguire. Shaw. And it's played forward. Keylor Navas. Will they claim to that? Marquinhos. And back to base. Bernat. Pogba. Keira, Draxler, and it's Neymar, Di Maria, loose ball, who's going to get there? Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. He's got options out wide, now the counter, Neymar, timely intervention. Bruno Fernandes. Balls out on the left, now. Goes long. Draxler. And here's Neymar. Mbappe.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him, and he failed to get his head up.
Hits one!
There's a lot of movement up front.
Yeah, I have noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position. Keeping shape is much harder.
And here's Rashford. Shaw. In comes the cross,
up to meet it! Goal! Manchester United! Manchester United take the lead!
What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Chance! It's in!
Oh, high-quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Paris Saint-Germain grabbed the equaliser, and we're all square.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Shaw. Pogba. Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here.
Goes for goal!
That is it.
And the volley.
Marco Verratti.
Shaw. Neymar.
Cavani really was well marshalled.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. Just a whisker away. Matic tries to clear. And here's Neymar. Neymar, nicely controlled. Tries to get it clear.
There's been quite a few crosses coming in from that left-hand side. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it. Well, this poses the defence a few tricky questions, and the answers have to be hard and fast.
Very well to intervene. Fires from distance. It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
All the way back, and they start again. Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Can he deliver? And it's Pogba. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Neymar drives it forward. Neymar. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Draxler has made his mark on this game. Forward it goes. It's Di Maria. Pogba. Shaw. And here's Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Bernat. Mbappe. Pogba. Cavani.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
And here's the chance to counter. Out to the left it goes. He's got the ball, he's got the space. He's had a goal! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Mbappe, he's tried one! Fence has got rid of that. Same again, same outcome.
Paris Saint-Germain really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
And that'll be the final action of the first half. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. So we reach the halfway point.
Well, for us neutrals, this is fantastic. If you're a fan from either side, it's unpleasant. And as for the managers, check your heart rate.
Paris Saint-Germain get into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each, and the game right on edge. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Mbappe. He's in! Di Maria! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Di Maria is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Cavani. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Bruno Fernandes! He'll hit it! Surely this time! No attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Oh, it's a very good effort. There wasn't much wrong with that at all. We're talking fine margins now.
Keira. Marquinhos. Marquinhos goes looking. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Wan-Bissaka.
Matic. Shaw. Pogba.
Wan-Bissaka.
It's Cavani! That comes as a mighty relief. Bernat.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Shaw, he does have an assist to his name. It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust.
If they're happy keeping possession, fair enough, Peter, but it isn't going to help them pose much of a threat by keeping it there.
Wan-Bissaka.
Matic.
Wan-Bissaka.
And it's Pogba. Di Maria. It's a promising ball.
Now it's Berratti.
He gets past, he's gone for it! A potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Marco Berratti.
Cannot be a happy chappy, and you can understand why. The run was stoic, and it should have been heroic.
Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Marquinhos. And helps available out wide. Mbappe. Broken loose. Cavani. Good idea, just poorly executed. Mbappe. Di Maria provides an outlet. Mbappe has a shot! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! And the comeback is complete. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Paris Saint-Germain put themselves into the lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Bruno Fernandes.
Pogba.
Hits one!
Just too much. Fractions.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
Bernat.
Drexler
looking to get on the end of this.
Mbappe.
Now it's Martial.
Wan-Bissaka
looking to penetrate opposition lines. Referee's given a throw. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Sure. Mbappe,
a real chance to break. He could be in here. Goes for goal. Back of the net. Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Paris Saint-Germain are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Paris Saint-Germain take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt will be looking to cause even more damage here.
Maguire.
Pogba.
And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there.
Sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
Now it's Martial. Di Maria
tries to get it forward quickly. Dashing forward at pace.
Now it's Di Maria. Di Maria.
There's a lot to the possibilities, but in the end, it's fruitless.
Rashford.
And it's Verratti.
Mbappe is onto it and can take it up.
Marquinhos
has it out. What massive leap! And that would have been game, set and match.
Sarabia should really have closed the game out then, and this could come back to haunt him.
And here's Rashford.
He's found his man, Bruno Fernandes.
Shot at goal! It's in! And what a climax we have here!
Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Manchester United give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. throw. Ward shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Paris Saint-Germain need to hold on for a few more moments. Bernat, more than happy to take the muscular approach. Looking to break out here. No, it's Di Maria.
Bailly.
And that's it. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving.